When I came in here as a freshman and I heard one of the boys in my studio win and then go on to play his concerto, I definitely was really excited at the prospect of maybe getting to do that myself. I'm playing Rachmaninoff Paganini variations and I'm really excited about it. It's really great because I get to play with all my friends who are in the orchestra. I think especially with classical music, it's constantly a tussle between expressing yourself and also being true to the intentions of the composer who has probably lived 200 years before you were born. Trying to reconcile that, I think, is where classes like, say, music history or music theory come in. Obviously, my professor, Peter Takash, is amazing, and we've had many great lessons working on this concerto, but I've also played it for some of the other professors. I think all these influences really came together to make the piece what it is. At the end of the day, when you're up on stage, there's a general feeling that pervades the entire orchestra and the soloist. And in the moment, you don't really think, it's just how you feel and how you react to things that are happening. And honestly, anything can happen. It's just such an incredible experience to go up and play to such a big audience in such a beautiful building. I'm definitely excited about what's gonna come. I think Oberlin has prepared me for for anything.